this doesn't look promising.
Can anyone hear me? Somebody help!
Belfry, you hear me? And I'm cut off. Is this thing broken? Starting to hate this place. Wait, I'm back here? That's impossible. Come on! I hope you're all enjoying this! Somewhat better. What?
Oh crap!
They must have pumped that gas into every room. It's not right. That's a way out. Guess they were moving the rooms. They spend a lot of money on this place just to torment people. Maybe I can find out what else they've got up their sleeves.
What do you mean? They can't be gone. Check the shadows. Probably pissing their pants in a corner somewhere.
This'll do. There we go. Now I just hit way across. Out behind those tanks. I wonder what would happen if I hit the valves. Scientist must be in charge. Good thing I have some questions. You look like you know what's going on. Where are we?
We prepped the volunteers here for Project Goliath. It's a Talon deployment.
Volunteers? I thought you were using dead people.
They're not dead at first. The new ones, they offer themselves up for the cause.
Yeah, I'm gonna knock you out now. My God. That's a lot of Talons. They'll be able to take over the entire city.
Oh,
overload this system, I can stop these things from waking up. I wonder what I can do with the controls. About getting out in the nick of time.
Nightwing, are you there? Your signal just reappeared on the Bat computer. Do you read me?
I got you, Belfry. It's good to hear from you.
Thank God. Are you okay?
I'm good now that I've heard your voice, Belfry.
Come back to the Belfry as soon as you can.
Right there!
Talons, the labyrinth, all punishment for exposing the court.
To think Jacob Kane ever thought we could be on the same side.
The labyrinth wasn't just meant to kill us. The court wanted to get in our heads.
It might have worked.
We'll be okay, Tim.
Will we? Batman didn't kill people, but where would he stand on soldiers lining up to be reborn as these monsters?
I used to be dead. You think I'm a monster?
We have one setback. And this is where you go, Tim? Murder?
I get steering him away from killing people, but the labyrinth was more than a setback, Babs.
Don't talk about me like I'm not here. You're not Bruce. None of you are.
Enough!
Gotham practically lined up to kill Batman. Every time Bruce came home, bloodied, near death, I patched him up. Just as I now do for you. He was often angry, but he never stooped to their level. And neither will you.
Alfred's right. Batman had a code. No matter how tough this gets, we can't betray it.
The court is made up of Gotham's founding families. They'll protect their own like only family will.
They may be related, but they aren't family. Not like we are.
The evidence we uncovered against Kane at the hotel is pretty much bulletproof.
Then our best course of action isn't war, it's prosecution.
I don't think Kane's gonna honor a warrant.
He will if we help the cops serve it.
The same cops currently gunning for every cape in Gotham?
I can think of at least one still on our side.
We updated the board while you were out.
I was certain the labyrinth had to be some kind of technological marvel. But it was just boxes and props.
It's that gas they use. Makes you hallucinate your own worst fears.
So everything in the labyrinth comes from the target's mind. That's
terrifying? Yeah.
Just can't rep.
Does the statue of my dad look like him?
No. Finally. Somebody else around here who's angry. Bruce is dead. The Court of Owls is real. The League of Shadows is running around Gotham. And you're all trying to pretend everything's normal.
This isn't just about the League. Or the court. I can't remember Dad's face. Every time I think of him, he just looks like that stupid statue.
And
I have a photographic memory. Where I used to. How can I be Batgirl? Solve crime? Fight bad guys? If I can't trust my own brain.
Stay angry. And you aim that anger square at every wrong in the world. At least that's what I do. But then...
Thanks, Jason.
No problem. Batgirl.
Listen, if you were worried about your dad, I wanted you to know, he wasn't covering for the Court of Owls.
He solved some of these cases.
Quite a few of them. He was fighting the court even if he didn't know they were.
Should have known that. I just thought, maybe I didn't know him as well as I thought I did.
You needed proof. Just like Bruce would have.
Should have found it earlier. I was Oracle. I had access to every computer system in Gotham. How could I miss something as big as the court?
You mean, how could you have missed an evil secret society that's kept itself hidden from everyone, including your dad and Batman, for literal centuries?
That sounds like something Dick would say.
Thanks. So, now, can I help with the murder dollhouse?
Sure.
Yes!
Thank you.